So this is the Yamaha BB3000 from the early 80s, and this is the Footloose bass, basically. I'll never forget, we were on the road and we rehearsed that song almost every single day. But the good news is when we went to record it, it was just one take, and it was Song of the Year at the Grammys. And the string spacing was a little tight for me, and that's when we started working on the signature bass. But otherwise, lots of fun sessions with this bass.